I hope that as you take over EACC, you will ensure that the investigations are professionally done and the cases that are brought before courts are well investigated and not those that are designed to fail.
I firmly believe that the war against corruption in this country can be won, but it requires multi-pronged strategies, bringing together all sectors, including government institutions, the private sector, the media, the religious groups, and most importantly, the general public.